Hi everyone, it's me, Lindsay, again with Equip Me OT, here today to talk about another bidet solution. So I've already gone over two other types of bidets, which are the under toilet seat mount as well as a handheld spraying bidet. So I'll put links above if you're interested in seeing the details of those. But this bidet I'm going over is actually a toilet seat integrated style. So this one was given to me for free to review from Dignity Solutions. It's called the Cascade 3000. It's a very high-end model, has a ton of features, so I'm really excited to dig in and show you guys what this type of bidet can be used for and who could benefit from it most. So this product was given to me and I am so excited to tell you it was a piece of cake to install. Considering how big and how many features it has, I expected it to be more challenging. It installs almost the exact same way as the other two types of bidets that I showed before. So I'm not going to go into a ton of detail about it, but it's as simple as turning off your water supply, connecting a new diverter valve, and then reconnecting the water supply, connecting it to the bidet, and you're done. The only other factor to this for installation that makes it a wee bit different is it has to be plugged in to a wall outlet. This bidet has many features that require the electricity from the wall, so that can be a little bit of a challenge if your bathroom doesn't have an outlet close to the toilet. I did speak to the manufacturer and it is okay to run an extension cord, but for some that might be unsightly or inconvenient or potentially a trip hazard. So just be aware that if you don't have an electric outlet near your toilet, you may have to add one in order to make this style work for you. So let's get into some of the features of this. So this toilet seat is actually all integrated to contain the bidet options. It's got a remote feature here, and that remote is positionable wherever you need it, which this is a really awesome accessible feature that the manufacturer was very excited about because it's going to give you all of the options for somebody who maybe doesn't have function of one side versus the other, maybe doesn't have function of the arms at all, and it could actually be placed on the floor to be activated by your foot. So that's a really cool feature. And they thought of all of these details because they even added two infrared sensors on the back of this toilet seat to allow it to have greater range. So this remote can be placed where it needs to in order to be best accessed by the user. So it does have a slow close toilet seat here, and both the lid as well as the lower toilet seat can be lifted for easy cleaning. This is another nice feature of this type of toilet seat. And as you can see, we've got the slow close lid, so it's quiet, it's safe. The seat itself is heated. This seat has a heat temperature from low to high. It can be left in the heated position, so whenever you sit on, it's heated. It does require a little bit of electricity if you do leave it on all the time, but not much. So it's a very efficient product. The actual bidet system itself is interesting too. It's one of the only that has a single stainless steel drop-down bidet that actually, so the sprayer nozzle comes out in the right in the center, so it's a very accurate spray, and it has a single one, so you have far less things to go wrong. It's going to have blow dry option as well. So not only does this provide you with the spray for the clean, but it provides you with the blow drying option. So if you really cannot reach at all to be able to dry yourself or wipe yourself, this bidet covers all of those needs, unlike the other two bidets that I featured before. So this has warm water spray as well. So you've got the heated seat, you've got the warm water spray, and you've got the drying feature. So this is a very comfortable experience. Unlike my other two bidets that I have in my home, which are connected directly to my cold water supply, which can be a little bit shocking when you experience it, this is a far more comfortable and easier to get used to if you've never used a bidet before. It's also a nice feature if you're somebody who has perhaps some significant sensory deficits or, you know, very sensitive to the cold. This warm water option is really, really nice. So I can't understate how nice of a feature that is. It's also got some cool features as well, as far as it has a nightlight feature, which will actually light the bowl in the evenings. So it has an infrared sensor here, and if you turn on that light feature, when all the lights are down and it's dark, it will have a light that illuminates the bowl. So if you're getting up to use the restroom frequently in the night, that can be a nice feature as well. So in addition to that, let's talk about this remote, because this is really special and very proprietary to this particular model. As you can see, these buttons are big, they're colorful, and you can't do it on the video, but you can see here, they've got texture to them. So if you're working with a client who's perhaps low vision, or somebody who struggles to kind of follow the directions on a very small, specific remote, this is really simple to use. So it's going to give you a rear, so just a rear spray, a front spray, so that's great for your females who maybe need to be cleaned up in the front as well to reduce bacterial spread. This is a huge feature. And then it has your dry option. Three buttons and then stop. So it's going to spray until you're done and you have to press the stop. It also has an odor removal option, which is pretty cool too. It's actually a reverse fan that will suck the air out from underneath and run it through a filter so that it reduces odor. This is a fantastic feature. There's your seat temp button, which is going to go low to high, and it will stay on unless you click it off. And then it has a water temp button, so you can have the water at a temperature that is most comfortable for you. I mean, this thing really has it all. The other thing that makes this a pretty unique toilet is that it's one of the only ones on the market where the actual seat lid is sittable. You can sit on it. Most other toilet seat integrated bidets have a toilet seat that you cannot sit on because of all of the mechanicals that are hidden within it. It could damage the seat lid. This has a 350-pound weight capacity. The reason this is important, and I think as an occupational therapist, I really appreciate this, is oftentimes if you're installing a bidet to improve accessibility for a client, they often need people in the restroom with them to provide assistance, and specifically when they bathe. Where do I sit when I'm working with a client? On their toilet seat lid. It's another feature for the clients themselves who perhaps sit on the toilet seat to rest if they have low endurance, or sit on the toilet seat to complete their dressing activities. So this is a really nice feature that isn't available in other bidet solutions like this. So let me come up and have a seat on this, and we'll just talk a little bit about the elephant in the room, price. So the other two bidets that I installed in my home were in the $30 to $50 range. So very affordable, simple to install. This guy is an investment. We're talking $1,200 for it to be installed. Now, it doesn't require a plumber. It doesn't require a lot of extra effort unless you have to put in an electric outlet near your toilet. So from that standpoint, there's no extra cost. But that $1,200 is steep. So why would you buy something like this? Well, let me tell you, if you are a person who cannot physically or safely manage your toilet hygiene at home, you're looking at potentially having to hire outside help to provide you with that help. That can cost you well over $1,200 in a month or even in a week, depending on what type of agencies you go towards. So if this is a solution that removes the need for outside attendant care or potentially having to leave the home and live in a facility that can provide that level of assistance by simply allowing you to have complete independence with your toileting, it's worth every penny. So it's a strong consideration for that type of population. So there you have it, a really amazing bidet solution that gives you a lot of value and comfort for a higher price, but there's a reason for that price because this is truly a Cadillac of bidets. So if you have any questions or comments, leave them down below. And always, if you got some value out of this video, consider giving me a thumbs up. And as always, if you need more information on how to stay safe and independent in your home and community, consider subscribing to Equip Me OT. Thank you.